Prepare to show Australia your talents. CM Cowboy! The whip-wrecking wizard!
I started performing about 12 years ago, beginning with martial arts. I came up with the cowboy character because it's one of those things that's popular amongst everyone. Last time I was on, Danny said I need to work on my showmanship. This week should be a lot more amplified. I've taken on board all the constructive criticism and enjoy.
Okay, so I want to hear you counting.
I've forgotten something. Oh, great, make it longer.
I've forgotten the blindfold. No, I'm just kidding. It's actually for you because sometimes it hits people in the eyes. It's important for a safety issue. Okay, so this is for real.
CM Cowboy, if you hit me, it'll be see you later on this show.
Okay, so everyone counting with me, this is for real, Grant.
What do I do?
I need you to stop shaking, just put it in your mouth.
What are you shaking?
Stop the shaking, just put it in your mouth and hold still. All right, so everyone counting with me. One.
I really wasn't expecting much after last time, and I was afraid that you were going to crack it with me. But that was magnificent. I even ended up with a proper tag and everything. Thank you very much.
That's a tick.
You see it first here on Australia's Got Talent. Ah, that was amazing. A lot of people would pay a lot of money to see Grant like that. I didn't think you were going to come up with the goods. I wasn't expecting to see anything new, but that was unbelievable.
Now, we need to remember that our third and final judge here is a bit of an expert in this area. He is the man from Snow River himself, Tom. Yeah. You are good at this form of entertainment. What did you think?
Mate, you made it visually very special with the flames, so very well done.